Heinrich, Gibson, Dunleavy, Murphy, and Snell. They got two rookies. Dunleavy, here's Snell. Off the screen, a drive, and a nice pass back to Gibson.
Yep, a nice fundamental play by Tony Snell. And that little two-man game with Taj Gibson, and a nice setup.
A nice job by the rookie finding Taj, who ties the game at 64. Frank Vogel wants to talk to his Indiana Pacers back after this.